When I left the university in 2005 to go for further study to do my PhD, at the time the university had only started to be involved in research. It was in 2005. So for the next 3.5 years, I was very actively doing research at one of the universities in Japan. So when I came back in 2008, at the end of 2008, I was approached by the current Vice Chancellor, who was the Director of Research and Innovation Office, to be part of the transformation plan team to develop the transformation for the university to go from a very early stage of research to something more like Stanford, MIT, Imperial College. Those were our aspirations at the time. So when joining the transformation plan team, my first impression was that it was a very excellent time for me to actually apply the knowledge that I gained from my experience of doing research in a university in Japan, which was a very research active university, to bring the knowledge, to bring the culture, as well as to bring the whole ecosystem to a university which is only about 10 years old at the time, to make sure that we can actually quickly bring ourselves to a level where we can be proud of as one of the top universities in Malaysia, if not in the region.